the fireproof mantle. The great sage borrowed it from Virapaksa. How did it end up here? You must have freed that miserable soul. Oh, such is his end. A tragedy prologued by a single glance. It's getting late. Let's hurry up the mountain.
Coming for our master. You must bring us first.
show up here.
Five hundred years. I have rebuilt the temple. Now it's grander in scope. All those monks consumed by the fire turn to wandering ghosts roaming in Black Wind Mountain. It was I who granted them eternal repose. I have even restored the charred scriptures, piece by piece. But oh yes, I always knew. One day you shall return!
You challenge me without even letting me. You fools can shout, yet know not how to veil your retreat. Some cheap tricks. Meet me at the summit if you dare!
The spell he just cast may appear intricate, but it's not hard to learn. That Black Bear's expertise is lacking. Serving Guanyin didn't help him much. But what he left here could surely help us. Consider today your lucky day. Focus and disperse, illusions traversed. You still have a lot to learn. But give yourself the time you need.
Stop him, lad!
Oh!
He once told me, out of sight, out of mind is a fool's task. Seeing but seeing through is what wise men do. But didn't he turn mad by what he saw too?
Master comes to the board, ever kills the mountain.
Down!